I've been bullied many times in my life. It started in elementary school.
I became mute in seventh grade. I wouldn't talk to anybody. I would walk around in circles at lunchtime. I wouldn't speak to my teachers either. To answer a question, I wouldn't speak. I was too afraid. I would eat lunch alone in the bathroom.
And the second day of school, a kid came up to me, pushed me against my locker, and said, "You're a f***ing loser, and I hope you die."
You never want your child to be humiliated, because that obviously leads to other things that can become quite tragic and drastic. I think everyone reaches a point, their breaking point, if you will, where they're pushed to the brink.
The kids are not speaking up about what's going on because they don't believe that the adults will address the issue or do anything about it.
How do we deal with bullying? Is there a solution? I believe there are ways that we can mitigate the impact of bullying. We have to first reverse the trend that bullying is socially acceptable.
So adults have to come to grips with the fact that bullying happens, it's real, and we have to address it.
We first have to change the construct around how we view bullying and recognize it when it's happening and refuse to accept it.
Broken silence is a tool to have people understand what bullying is and demonstrates to them that it exists, it affects people, and it can be eliminated. I'm smiling.